Have you ever found yourself in a situation where your router loses mobile data connection and you're miles away? Wouldn't it be super cool to be able to control your router with a simple text message? If the answer is yes, the feature you're looking for is DSMS utilities. Rotex 11 routers have an extensive amount of various SMS control utilities. You can use these utilities to set configurations, get information, monitor, and issue commands to the router. Let's take a look at how to do it. First, we log into our router with the default IP. After login, we move our cursor over services on the left hand and choose mobile utilities on the pop-up window. This click takes us to the page called SMS Utilities. The section displays rules that execute specific actions when triggered by an SMS message. By default, as you can see, there are more than 20 rules already configured. You have the possibility of setting custom rules or editing the ones that already exist. You can find detailed information about all the different rules in Teltonika Wiki Knowledge Base. There will be a link to the article in the video description. Let's create an SMS rule together and edit it afterward to see the configuration options. For example, let's check our router status with an SMS. We choose Send Status here under Action. Then we define an SMS text for triggering the selected action. Let's use Stats. After that, we'll click Add, and this will take us to the page of further configuration. Modify SMS rule page will always change depending on the rule you're creating. So it might look different when you're creating a different rule. For this one, we'll enable the rule first. If you want to get an answer text from other numbers, you need to turn this option on and put the numbers you want. Next, we'll choose what we want to see in the status message. You will find all the possible options here. For example, I want to receive the device's product code, signal strength, and current firmware. You can only leave parameters in the message text. Other words are not necessary, and they are only there to make the message more comfortable to read. The next step is the authorization tab. Here, we'll choose the authorization method and authorized numbers. We have three options. 1. No authorization. To trigger this rule, you only need to send stats to the device SIM number. 2. By serial, your authorization key will be the device's serial number. To get authorization, follow this syntax when sending SMS message. Router serial number, space, stats. 3. By router admin password. The syntax for the authorization will be your admin password space stats. For example, if your router's admin password is admin01, you send text admin01 space stats to the device's SIM number. You can also select the numbers which are authorized to receive SMS messages. You can choose from all numbers, you can specify a group of numbers, or just a single number. When you're ready to continue, click Save and Apply here. Our new rule is created and ready to be executed. Let's try sending an SMS message to our router number. And here, we have a reply with all the information. If you want to edit a rule, all you need to do is to click the Edit button here. Let's edit the rule we created and request to get the LAN IP address by adding %li and saving and applying. Thank you for your time. I hope you learned something new today. Don't forget to like our video, subscribe, and follow us on our social media channels. See you on another tutorial.